According to research from the Content Marketing Institute and Marketing Profs, the biggest challenge B2B marketers have with content marketing is, wait for it, creating enough content. 64% said so. To make matters worse, a number of companies are bringing more content creation in-house, which should give overburdened marketing departments an opportunity to corner the market in aspirin and Tums. So there is an upside. Now, before you marketing folks commit ritual seppuku, listen for just a minute or two. We're going to give you a simple strategy that'll help you meet your content goals, and it's easy. In fact, you can describe it in one word: curation. Content curation will not only help you with your volume problem, it can also improve your position regarding thought leadership. It can feed your internal creative engine. It can help you publish more often, which helps attract more audience. And as a big plus, curation helps improve your staff's expertise on the subjects that matter to your company. Now, keep in mind that curation is not stealing. Every bit of content you curate must be attributed to the original author or authors. On our Vidiotheque blog, we simply quote a bit of the original article, actually putting the text in quotes, and create a link to the rest of the piece. In this way, the author of the content will benefit from your curation. Nice, huh? Curating audio and video can be a bit different. Many folks want you to embed their content in your blog. Embed codes help ensure the content you're curating is automatically attributed to the content originator. If a creator does not allow you to embed their content, you can simply write a quick review of what they did and add a link to the author's site, and everybody wins. Your audience, you, and the content creator. See how we're not stealing? Here's how we decide what content to curate. We find some content, consume it, and ask if this is something we want everyone to know about. If the answer is yes, we curate. If no, we don't curate. Look, I said this was simple, and you're not going to get much simpler than that. Now all that's left for you to do is buy a tweed sport coat with patches on the elbows, sit down at your computer, and start curating. Thanks for watching. If you have comments or questions, please don't hesitate to leave a message on the blog or drop us a line at the address on the screen. Now get out and do something.